The dish I'm going to do now is a very, very French dish, very French, and very well-known dish across France, and I would say the world, because everyone is doing it now, which is fantastic, okay? It's a piece of pollock. Before we would use cod, but there's no more in the sea, so we use this marvelous fish called pollock, okay, which has been undervalued, misused, whereas now we're putting it into our cooking, which is brilliant, and there's plenty in the sea, okay? So pollock, which we're going to pan fry in a little bit of butter and serve with a beautiful sauce, again made with water, and shallots, and capers, and croutons for the textures, okay? And a bit of lemon for sharpness, and that will be absolutely delicious. With that, we're going to serve a puree of potato. So, very simple dish to be made. You don't have to do the puree, but it's always nice, okay? And I'll show you a great mousseline, very simple to make. I've got my potatoes, which I've cooked about 15 minutes. Of course, it's proportional how big you cut them, okay? Cook them for 15 minutes, okay? So they're perfect, simmered, not boiling, not full boil, otherwise you would have something too watery. And you pour it, okay, in here. Okay, in your little ricer. Then, all what you have to do, tattoo, simple. La la di da la, pom 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 pom. No French cancan tonight. Voilà, très bien. Don't worry. Okay, and then a little bit of butter. Okay, just a little bit of butter. Just 10 grams for two people. That will be a lovely. And that you can prepare it in advance in your fridge. You can microwave it easily. Of course, you can put white pepper if you want to. Voilà. Okay, I put a little incision here to see if the heat permeates the pollock better. Pinch of salt. Just at the last moment. Two portions, you need about 10 grams per portion. That is about 10, 15 grams. So, just gather your parsley. What you do is simple, like that. Gather it. Voilà, we turn that around. Voilà, it's a nice color. Press it a little bit, so to prevent the fish, it's a fresh fish, it does that. It contracts itself because of the heat. If it's fresh, if it's been dead for a long time, your fish will stay flat. When it goes like that, great, good sound, good fresh fish. Okay, so press it a little bit, voilà. And that's ready in about 3 minutes. So yes, I've got my crouton, I've got my lemon. So the lemon, what you can do is to have a little dice of lemon, like that. And they provide a little burst of flavors, beautiful bang, you know? So when the juice is beautifully brown, golden, you add the water. Oh, wonderful. And the butter water emulsifies together to create a lovely jus. Then you add the shallots. I could have added the shallots before, actually. You add your capers, beautiful little capers, look at that, they're so lovely. Really providing a lovely little texture. You can put gherkins if you want to, anything with it, sweet and sour, bits of lemon, diced bits of lemon, bit of sharpness everywhere, and of course the parsley. So, très bien. So now your puree is ready. So it's very fluffy. Look at that. Ooh, la la. Oh. Look at those flakes. Absolutely amazing. Bit of more water to get a lovely jus. Of course, you can put diced tomatoes. You can put diced tomatoes. Okay. Oh, that is so lovely. And believe me, great flavor. Great flavor. So simple. Oh, lemon juice. You can put some chive, a bit of tarragon, Mmh. Oh. Et voilà. Voilà, look at that. C'est tout.